Hello, folks. Today we're going to talk about the difference between indoor 5G solutions and outdoor 5G solutions. But first, we're going to talk a little bit about the different spectrum layers we use in 5G. First, we've got the coverage layer here at the top. Sometimes that's referred to as low band. Low band 5G uses the same spectrum 4G uses. This spectrum travels far and carries quite a bit of data, but this spectrum is why when you go inside your house, your cell phone works fine. Next, we've got the capacity layer. Sometimes this is termed mid-band. This is the sweet spot for 5G. This layer, this frequency, travels pretty far and it carries a lot of data. But it doesn't penetrate as well as the coverage layer. And then finally, we've got the high capacity layer, or millimeter wave, or high band. This layer, this spectrum layer, carries a lot of data, but it won't travel very far and it doesn't penetrate pretty much anything. It won't penetrate glass. It can be interrupted by a big storm, but when it's got clear line of sight to the tower, it can move a lot of data. Now, in these diagrams, we've got two buildings. This building over here, we've got our modem, it's a router, inside the building. And this would be appropriate for anybody that needs pretty good amount of bandwidth, and it would be able to get coverage off of the low band, the coverage layer, and maybe the capacity layer, just depending on where you located it, right? If you locate it close to the edge of the building near a tower, you would probably pick up capacity layer also from the inside of the building. Now, if you really need the fastest speeds, or you're in an area where the capacity layer isn't super strong, you can put an adapter on the outside of your building. This adapter, as long as it has a clear line of sight to a 5G tower and high capacity is available, that millimeter wave, this will give you your fastest speeds. It'll also help you with the capacity and the coverage layer because obviously it doesn't have any walls to go through or anything. So that's the difference between indoor 5G deployments and outdoor 5G deployments.